guys, I hope you are doing good, great, safe, and healthy. This is Jasly, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is Just Do It video. So for today's video, I'm gonna show you the step-by-step process on how to clean your refrigerator. So come and join me. So I am here now at our mini store. So here's our refrigerator. So the first step that we do in cleaning our refrigerator is we have to defrost the refrigerator or our refrigerator before we clean it up. So let's defrost our refrigerator. So this is the defrost button. We have to push it, then as you kung makikita natin itong temperature control, we have to put it in the low temperatures. And then the second step is we have to unplug the refrigerator. So let's wait para matunaw yung ice dito sa hindi ko na kayang English. Matunaw yung ice dito sa ating freezer. So ayan, hintayin lang nating matunaw tong ice na nandito sa freezer. So after we defrost and unplug our refrigerator, let's wait for a few minutes or hours maybe to melt the ice and the freezer. So we can be able to proceed and our next step, which is the cleaning step or process. So let's wait.
2,000 years later.
So now guys, let's check if the ice inside the freezer is natunaw na. So let's check. So ayun guys, tunaw na siya. So now proceed to cleaning. So now we already remove all the ice in this freezer. So alisin na natin tong cellophane. Pagsimula na tayong maglinis. Oh my goodness. Ay, so my eyes. Into the unknown.
So weird.
So let's use a piece of cloth to remove the small ices in the freezer. And to also remove the water, H2O, and guys, ang lamig. Next, we have to remove all the things inside in the refrigerator at the bottom part. Here, let's remove. Like a mattress.
So weird.
Kung makita nyo, kamatis. Nature spring lang ang laman ng resto na. At nag-iisang itlog. So remove all the things inside the refrigerator para makapagsimula na tayo maglinis. Make sure guys to remove all the things inside in your refrigerator slowly para hindi mabasag or wala mabasag. Kagaya nito, if you have soft drinks inside your refrigerator, make sure to remove it slowly para hindi mabasag yung salamin na sa ibaba. Slowly but Don't rush.
So weird.
Sorry guys, I forgot to tell you that in cleaning our refrigerator, the inside of our refrigerator, we need also to we need also to remove this tray para wala talaga, linis talaga. Para malinisan natin yung mga kasulok-sulukan ng ating refrigerator. So, let's remove all the trays. Like this one. Let's remove all this one. And then let's wash this into our kitchen sink. Make sure guys, i-remove nyo itong mga ganito. Slowly, para hindi siya mabalik. This is not removable. So, hayaan na natin siya dito. Hayaan nyo na. Ayaw talaga. Huwag niyo kong pilitan. Don't push yourself. Masasaktan ka lang. Lapit na nasaktan! Sak na. So now, we can now proceed to sanitation. So let's prepare our detergent that we're going to use in sanitizing the inside of our refrigerator. So, let's go! So, ayan. We use a piece of cloth. Then, we pour some detergent. Pabulain na natin yun. So, let's start first in the freezer area before we go to the bottom area. So, let's go! After we clean the upper part or the freezer part of our refrigerator, let's clean now, or we can able now to proceed to clean the bottom part, which is this one. So, let's clean. Jazz, natapos na natin linisan yung the freezer and the bottom part of our refrigerator. So, we already finished in sanitizing by the use of our powerful detergent. So, ngayon, let's wash our refrigerator, the inside of our refrigerator, by using also the cloth, the piece of cloth that we're using in sanitizing the inside of our refrigerator. So now mga ka-jazz, ngayon natapos na natin linisan, sabunan yung kaloob-looban ang lalim. Kaloob-looban ng ating refrigerator, the freezer, and the bottom part of our refrigerator. Tapos na natin sabunan. Now, let's proceed to washing. So, ayun nga mga ka-jazz. We need to clean our refrigerator daily or weekly. Pwede naman monthly or yearly kung gusto niyo. But I advise you, mga ka-jazz, to clean your refrigerator twice a week, maybe. If tingin nyo is madumi na talaga, you have to clean it immediately. So, for you to avoid food poisoning, kasi this is where we store our food. And the food that we store here in our refrigerator is the food that we are going to cook. And the food that we're going to cook is that we're the food that we're going to eat. Okay? Understood, mga kabuhay? Ito na mga kajans, tapos na tayo maglinis ng ating ref. Ibalik na din natin yung mga laman ng ating ref kanina. Ayan, we already organize the inside of our refrigerator. Ayan. So, see the difference kanina nung hindi pa nalilinisan natin ang ref. Ngayon, charan! Shining, shimmering, splendid. After you clean or organize all the things inside your refrigerator, you may now plug in the refrigerator. So for you, para lumamig na yung mga nasa loob ng inyong refrigerator. So let's plug in. So we'll set up na tong nasa loob ng ating refrigerator, so we can now able to plug in back again. So ayan, let's plug it in. And then as you can see, there's a temperature control here at this side. So, ilang kung saan mo ilalagay yung temperature control. So, I will put it in the middle temperature control. So, ayan. All set na tayo. So, ayan. Tinisan natin ito. Mga ka-just do it. Tapos na tayo maglinis ng ating refrigerator or I'm already then showing you how to clean your refrigerator, the step-by-step process. So, I hope you learned something in this video. So, kung yung mga ka-YouTube, mga ka-Just Do It. And I hope you enjoy watching my video today. So, thank you!